our video today is about 15 foods people eat that can kill you. As we as a whole know, the significance of food arrangement is urgent. Flushing off foods grown from the ground is a typical practice to gather up pesticides. And altogether, cooking crude meat is additionally enormously significant. However, what might be said about when food prep involves life and demise? The greater part of us have likely known about fugu or the puffer fish, which is a profoundly harmful fish that demonstrates little when erroneously arranged. Startingly, there are in excess of a couple of natural food varieties that can slaughter you whenever arranged erroneously. To keep you educated and all that is possibly perilous, we bring you 15 food varieties that can churn little if not arranged perfectly. 1. Mushrooms. Few out of every odd mushroom is made equivalent. Creamy mushrooms may make wonderful pasta clinchers. However, a few animal varieties contain harms that can slaughter. 2. Tomatoes. The succulent red natural product contains a toxic substance, a glycoalkaloid, in its leaves, which is known for causing upset stomachs, serious squeezing, and nervousness. So avoid the leaves and stems. 3. Rhubarb leaves. Rhubarb may prepare up a wide range of tasty desserts. However, the leaves are harmful, raising Brittany Rocco's Caesar's kidney disappointment. And now and again, passing. 4. Peanuts. Perhaps the most well-known hypersensitivities is to peanuts. The most serious reaction is hypersensitivity, which can prompt extreme narrowing of the aviation routes, stun and even loss of awareness. It is adequately risky to cause passing whenever left untreated. So, realize your hypersensitivities prior to venturing any place close to this infant of their addictive companion peanut butter. 5. Shellfish. An extreme, unfavorably susceptible response to shellfish can hinder breathing and even be hazardous. 6. Potatoes. Potatoes have both toxic stems and leaves, however, all things considered, potato harming is uncommon. Most potato-related passings come from eating green potatoes or drinking potato leaf tea. 7. Cherries. Watch out for cherry seeds which contain toxic hydrogen cyanide. 8. Crude meat and uncooked eggs. Crude meats, including red meat, poultry and fish, and uncooked eggs can contain salmonella microbes, which can cause gastroenteritis in people. Salmonella harming can likewise prompt genuine entry cases, like bacteremia when salmonella enters the circulation system. Such a reality taking steps to individuals with more fragile and vulnerable frameworks. So light a fire under your meat to keep away from any dangers. 9. Almonds. This seed, no, it isn't really a nut, may pack in numerous medical advantages, yet they are likewise conceivably loaded with poison. Severe almonds, while in their crude structure, are brimming with cyanide, they need to go through a specific warm treatment, something other than your DIY broiler simmering to eliminate the poisons. 10. Whiners. The ballpark most loved is the main source of stifling fatalities among youngsters. So watch your little ones when they scarf them down. 11. Stone fruit seeds and apple seeds. Apples and stone organic products. Cherries, plums, apples, pears, peaches, and apricots are nature's sweets, yet avoid the seeds just as the bark and leaves. They contain amygdalin, a compound that produces cyanide. Enormous dosages can prompt dizziness and retching. Expanded pulse, kidney disappointment, trance state, and even passing. 12. Elderberry. We love as a few berries, however, the elderberry plant utilized in restorative syrups, soft drinks, and mixers can cause a seriously annoyed stomach. So avoid the stem and leaves. 13. Castor oil. Castor oil comes from the castor bean plant, which is staked with the toxic substance ricin. Ensure the beans your castor oil was produced using stick to oil well-being rules. 14. Fugu, pufferfish. The pufferfish's skin and certain organs contain an amazingly toxic poison that can deaden a human and even recent passing. 15. Live octopus. Be cautious in the event that you at any point eat live octopus. The pool cups can style out to your throat and the off chance that you don't bite altogether. Furthermore, that doesn't sound charming.